Guys, let's go.
Call my doctor, call my mother, call my brother, call my priest. There's paperwork to fill out, cause a dead man walks the streets. Cause my sister has a best friend that I've known since I was three. And now I'm gonna get strangled, cause we tangled in the sheets. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. Yeah, come on. Beautiful family friend is she. Da 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 da, almost a decade older than me. And I've been gone for quite a while overseas. Yeah, and she's been living up in Albany. Yeah, yeah, then I had two shows I played upstate. She came to show love and see my face. Then we got drinks and we chilled like, hey. And then from there it was, you know, I'm saying, call my doctor, call my lawyer, call my brother, call my priest. There's paperwork to fill out, cause a dead man walks the streets. Cause my sister has a best friend that I've known since I was three. And now I'm gonna get strangled, cause we tangled in the sheets. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. Yeah. Now she's like, damn, how did we let this happen? Damn, how did we end up in this bed then? I said, relax and laugh like this would be a pretty dope song. She's like, no, I swear to God I'll kill you, no. I really will just take your life, no. Don't even think about it, but that would be a pretty dope song. So I came home and I called my friends. Then we got smacked and I wrote this jam. I know for a fact that we're going. It's over, my life's dead ass over. Call my doctor, call my lawyer, call my brother, call my priest. There's paperwork to fill out, cause a dead man walks the streets. Cause my sister has a best friend that I've known since I was three. And now I'm gonna get strangled, cause we tangled in the sheets. My homie's like, dead man, walking.
You know what I'm saying?
My homie's like, you a dead man walking. Yeah, yeah, my homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking.
And the funny part about this entire thing, you know, like, doing
yeah,
one
yeah.
take,
right? And the funny or the train could have just went. And we could have been, like, potentially really fucked.
Yeah. You know? We could have.
There was a time long ago I was free. No nice shoes, no nice clothes, no TV. I walked to school with my dog, or I rode. And I travel on back on a big old dusty road. Yeah, I travel on back on a big old dusty road. I walked a lot of miles, I showered with holes, I climbed a lot of trees. I thought I had it all, no one knew I had it all, but then I had to leave. Often I think too much about all of these things I have around. All I can say about all that is fuck it all. So fuck it all, leave it all behind. Fuck it all, leave it all behind. Pick it up, throw it out, cause it's not what life's about. So fuck it all, leave it all behind.
What does it feel like to be present? To be here, in the now, and fully experiencing this moment. Free from any weight of the past, or any anticipation of the future. Just free. Free to realize that only you can control how you feel about anything. Free to see things for what they really are. And free to give your time and energy to what really matters.